Yeah, here's a sweet slow jam to help you remember how your immune system works in your body.
On finding a strange invader, your innate immune system does its best. We'll start with that one now, then we'll get to the rest.
Mast cells and basophils find pathogens or unhealthy tissue. They release chemicals that cause inflammation. Each neutrophil can eat pathogens, and DNA are deadly chemicals it can issue. All of those by neutrophils are methods of mitigation. Natural killer cells find damage by foreign invaders. They signal to macrophages and T cells, then devour just like you with potatoes.
Macrophages eat all the leftover mess. Then they and the dendritic cells give an opportunity for T cells and B cells to start the process of developing your body's adaptive immunity. The killer T cells are the ones that commit all the murders, while helper T cells coordinate their immune system murders.
The memory B cells roam around the bloodstream to find pathogens they can identify as ones which should be eaten. And the plasma cells provide protection in the extreme, producing thousands of antibodies per second with which a disease is beaten.
Now that you've learned our simple mnemonic device, your memory of immunity should be always precise.